Hello everybody, my name is Fathodas, welcome to this video, it's to this channel if this is the first time you are here. This is the new patch of Wulzen, which brings the new content, the balance changes and the new act, the new chapter, and final chapter of the game. And, you know, the developers have made many changes to the game, many improvements, and balance changes, and this game needed balance changes. But the problem is that these balance changes have fucked up my older high level characters, and not only my characters, but you know, of all players. Let's go chess character. We can see here that this build was not level 40, it was higher level. This one was the one I was streaming a couple of days ago. This one was a higher level, this one was a higher level. This was my highest level build as far as I remember. We can see now that, okay, this one has cosmetics, but we can see that the weapons at least are exactly the same as the weapons of this one and this one. We can see that these are different characters, now you have exactly the same equipment. This is happening automatically because of the balance changes. I will go log into with one of the characters and you will see why. But we can see that this character is unaffected, at least when it comes to the equipment. Because let's go in the game with this character, for example. So here we are. This character still has all items of the in the inventory and whatnot, because it is level 22 only, it is lower than 40 or 45 level. But the attribute points and also the skill points of the Gate of Fates, they have been reset. 21 here. The developers have done this thing because they have made many balance improvements to the game overall, and supposedly you are supposed to reset up your builds this time around by reading the new skills and all of the improvements that have happened to the skills and make your builds work fine. So revisiting your builds, this is not a problem actually, because this game needed balance changes and now we have them. Are they good enough? I don't know. We have to play the game now, let's see. But yeah, this character, which is level 22 only, still has the items here. Let's go now to another character. Let's select this one, which was the bit I was playing, I was live streaming a couple of days ago, 3 days ago, I don't remember. We can see how he looks like. And he looks like this because now he has automatically equipped these unique items, many, many uniques. All of your characters that are level 40 or 45 at higher, they will be like this one. They will automatically get in their inventories these all the same items. More uniques down here. And you can use these items if you got to make builds that play straight away in the chapter 4. But you also get attribute points, 390, everything reset, and 39 points for the Gate of Fates skill tree. This is what happens to all of your previous characters that were level 45 plus, as far as I recall, or level 40 plus. But these characters now start in the beginning of Act 4, the new act, and if you go now and talk to guys, you can go and start talking about Act 4 and playing the Act 4. Now, the other good thing is that here we have the personal chest. But they have put a new chest, which is items from Blood Trail. And all of the characters that were playing the Blood Trail season, whatever it was, now all of the items that you had stored on those characters' chest, now they are here for you to retrieve. Zero, you don't pay for the items, these items belong to you already. I can get all of these items, put them here and put them on my chest here. Here we have yellow items and legendaries. Here we have more items, treasure maps, everything. Everything I had in my chest, it is here. They are all here. So, the good thing about this system now is that we have all of these unique items for free. We don't have to to farm for the items. So if we don't go to use them, we can just put them here. Put everything here. And then take the items from there. Put all items here. Chuck. And from here, put them here. Make this transition, this transfer. And then we are good to go. But the problem now is that since actually what has happened is that they have, the developers, by using this method, they have destroyed the my builds, those that were above high level 40 or 45. I cannot really, I think I will start from the beginning of the game and I will start making my builds from the beginning. Or at least one of the builds I was playing with. I find this thing to be a little bit annoying, but it is necessary. It is not a bad thing. Not necessarily a bad thing. After all, you know, this game is all about making new builds and replaying the game by trying different characters, so it is okay. I will start new characters. But it is a little bit annoying because I spent so many hours on my previous builds, and now actually it feels like I have lost them a little bit, although I could go ahead, respect the skills where I had them for those previous builds, but I don't remember exactly where I had those points spent here. Also, I don't remember exactly how I had my skills set up here, although I have the skills here. We don't lose the skills. The skills as you have them down here, as you had them previously, they remain. But what does it... Ah, it is okay, yeah. What doesn't remain is how you spend your points on the runes here. Anyway, it is okay. I think that look, it is annoying, but if it is good for the balance of the game, then it is okay. I don't have a problem. Not really. And now I'm very, very, very excited to start again from level 1, one of my builds. And see how now the game feels with all of the balance changes and all of these things, leveling up, and then playing through the story again from the beginning to the end. Because just playing now only the new act, it is a little bit, it feels weird. I want to experience the whole story in one go. But anyway, I wanted to show you exactly what is happening here and what you can do. Very good things. It looks very promising, actually. I hope that this time around they have done something great for this game. And they have made some very good balance changes for many skills. And they have allowed us to create many, many new builds. Build diversity is the most important thing in this kind of games. So this is it, guys, for this video. Thanks for watching if you have watched this video. Tomorrow I will be streaming this game and the day after tomorrow. So stay tuned. And we will have lots of fun with this game. Have a great day.